hi.
Hello, mommy. Hello, daddy.
Iwan,
what's that?
We've got a surprise for you. For me, because you've done so well in your O levels, mommy and daddy decided to buy you a laptop.
A laptop? Wow.
You'll find it useful for your projects in poly.
Yes, I wanted it. Oh my god, this is like the latest laptop. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Alif. Alif, is everything okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Alif, why are you behaving like this?
Why do you even care? You and mom are biased. You dote on Iwan more than you do on me. Just because you wanted a laptop, you got it for him. I told you I wanted a tablet, do you get it for me? Just because he did well in his studies, all the attention is on him. Fine, just think as I'm non-existent. Happy?
Alif, why are you saying such awful stuff? I believe daddy and mommy love me as much as they love you. They treat us the same.
Not the same. I beg them to get me the iPad for the longest time. Because I needed it for my schoolwork too. Most of my friends own one and they help them in their schoolwork.
Alif!
Dad, can I have the receipt?
Hi, how can I help you, sir?
Hi, oh yes, my parents bought this for me yesterday, so I thought if I could exchange it for something else that I could use for schoolwork and like taking down notes and stuff. And for my younger brother, he likes to play games, so do you have anything for us that we could use together?
Oh, okay. In that case, actually, this is perfect for you.
Cool.
It has the function of both laptop and tablet. On top of that, it's light, it's thin, it's easy to carry around.
Wow.
Yeah, great for you and your brother to use. Sir, do you have the receipt with you?
Yes, I have the receipt and it's also unboxed, so...
Oh, okay. Well, that's fantastic. In that case, you can actually do an exchange within 10 days of purchase for any item that's of similar value, if not higher.
Great. Thank you.
Let me demonstrate more to you.
Sure. Hey, I got something for you.
What is this for?
Come to think of it, I don't really need a laptop for now. So I told mommy and daddy to exchange it for a tablet so I can both use it together. I've always wanted a tablet anyway.
But...
There's no but. I want you to know that both mommy and daddy love us both the same. And most importantly, I only have one brother. That's you.